Civil rights advocates filed suit against Lexington police officers, saying the officers are making false arrests and using excessive force. The organization says they are demanding protection for the town's largely black population. And the lawsuit comes after an audio recording leaked of the former police chief using racial slurs and talking about how many people he killed in the line of duty.